Hey y'all, before we get into some regular shit, I'm gonna need y'all to subscribe, hit that thumbs up, also that notification bell. Let's go.
Rise and shine and give God the glory.
Alexa,
what time is it?
It's
11:30 a.m. I am. Alexa, volume 6. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 39 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 41 degrees.
It wasn't going anywhere. So, let's stay. Do you believe Christmas is Saturday? Only thing I'm excited for the time off. Food, I'll be chilling with the family. And I'm excited for Friday. Taking my nephew to go get his first tattoo. I'm excited. Yeah. Make some waffles. I'm trying to finish everything in my freezer. Keep buying things, move them, you know, they're in the front, then I'm not eating what's in the back. And then when I get to the freezer burn, oh God, and I'll be mad. It's like, freezer burn, so I end up got to throw it out. Sometimes, I ain't gonna lie, sometimes I make something. Well, I left this shit out, oh, then, and then, yeah. I had cupcakes from, it's like, I'll be throwing away shit. I had to throw away bread yesterday, I had to throw away cupcakes. Cause like I have those things, I don't eat them often, but they hang out, but then it goes bad. Like, fuck! So, the year is, closing out. I wanna do my grocery shopping probably this week. Pick up some things, I don't need much things. The freezer, it's proceedings. I'm trying to finish everything in here. I got, the fish I'm telling you, like I'm trying to finish that fish. Oh, I think I was gonna do that today. These shrimps better be good. I'm gonna be mad. I mean, it's good as far as not freezer burn.
I'll be pissed.
So. Ooh. Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. So I can't vlog.
Shrimp clusters.
Yeah, I love these shrimps. Oh my God, wild raw Argentinian red shrimp. Hallelujah! I don't like the fact that shit gets freezer burned. It's in the freezer. Don't tell me how long I have to eat my shit. How quick I gotta eat my shit? Fuck. Look at that, ice. Yo, the fuck? Shit better be good, I'll be mad. There is ice in the bag. Shit. I'm in the second season of The Witcher. I didn't have to cook today. My mom called me. She calls me every Sunday and asks me, did you cook? Or, you want dinner? So I'm like, all right, I had the shrimp ready, but I want to see what she made. So she made lamb, like oven baked lamb, rice-a-roni, kale, and curry lobster. How you do it? So dinner was lovely. I did a review before on Little. Hey, I'm living the life. Y'all floss. What up, y'all? Happy Monday, 7:20. Taking on my daily stuff. It is. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 7:20 a.m.
Yeah, I gotta go to the bank before work, make a deposit. Hope you had a great weekend. What's the temperature? Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 27 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 38 degrees.
Finally picked up the leaves. I forgot to take out the garbage. I thought I'd have reached out here in time, but oh well. This whole Omarion is like putting everything. It's reversing, you know, the possibility of that whole lockdown shit again. You know. Because they were, you know, Thanksgiving passed, now Christmas is here, and everyone traveling here, there, and everywhere. My thing is, what did you think was going to happen? What did you think was going to happen? And, you know, even though, all right, you have all the vaccinations and the oosters, still people ain't doing it. And then still people ain't wearing masks. And then, yo, I'd be laughing, you know, watching, you know, people on my social media, people, acquaintances and stuff. And then people, you know, when they talking about, oh, they feeling, oh, they, what you call it? Having fevers and stuff and all this stuff. And my thing is like, it's, but you out there partying, no mask. Everybody, I don't feel no, I hope God be with you. But I'm sorry, I don't feel, what do you expect? I don't get it. This shit is freaking real. I don't understand. This shit is real. Like, what else do you need? Yes, the common cold still exists. None of that. But the thing is now, with the, even if you, yo, just put on a damn mask. They have ones that go with all, you can get them to match your clothing. Get a mask. Get tested. Shit.
Oh. It is now 9:08. Now I'm actually headed to work. I was trying to make a... It's an eventful morning to make a deposit. The location I usually go to, my bank I usually go to, it would not take one of the bills, one of my bills. And it ain't a counterfeit bill, because I know how to look for... It ain't a counterfeit bill. Like, what the fart? Why the hell this shit won't take my money? So I was just gonna go to a teller. And this bank is so dumb. You got one entrance that it's the actual entrance. People are not in there. They let them on the other side, but there's no sign to tell people that were waiting to go to the other freaking side. So we see people going in. We're like, yo, we got, so there was a couple of us waiting on the inside. So he walked around, went in. So there's mad people. I was like, son of a bitch. So the ATM inside are different than it was, you know, in the vestibule and the whatever. So I said, let me try this, because I'm the devil. I go, make the deposit, it take all the bills. The maintenance person was there fixing one of the machines. Listen. So I'm glad I didn't have to wait on it, because I'm like, I would be there till 10 o'clock. It was so much, two tellers. I can tell the last time I've been to a teller. I don't, but I use them, so took the money, so I'm good. Mercy, it is cold. Jesus! 36 degrees. my Lord. I lift it to all these construction workers out here. Girl, I pray they have warm gloves. I seasoned shrimp yesterday. You know, mother had did, you know, I had, but I didn't eat them yesterday because my mother had, you know, gave dinner. But I don't feel like cooking today. I'm just not in the mood. I mean, it's easy, but I don't feel like cleaning up anything. I get like that sometimes. I don't feel like cleaning up kitchen. I don't. I like to clean, but sometimes I don't want to. It ain't like a whole lot of dishes, but I just don't want to. I just feel like going in, showering, eating, chill. Yeah, I don't feel like no extra. So I'm going to pick up something. See how dope this is in low light? I'm on the Sony. So I went in there. See, I haven't been to Subway in a while. I went in, she's like, wow, you haven't been here in a long time. And she's like, well, the last time I was in there, I had locks. How you doing? So you know it's been a long time. So yeah, and what, another thing I don't like when I, period, any kind of, I don't like smelling like food. Even though I just smell like bread. I don't like smelling like food. So yeah, I got my, so I guess it's, I don't know if you could call it, it's not a tuna, well, tuna with cheese. And somebody say, oh, that ain't real tuna. Fake tuna tastes good. Shit. What's crack-a-lackin', party people? Happy Tuesday, December the 21st. About to get on this road and head into work. 8:17. You in the Christmas spirit? Fa la 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 la. La 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 la. There used to be a house in the neighborhood. It was, my friend, I don't know, it's called the Christmas house, but they usually would decorate it. But it's no longer there. I was gonna take you out there, but oh well, I need to put this shit on. The car finally registered. 39 degrees.
Hey, one time like.
So you trying to tell me from back there you didn't know you was turning there, so now you're gonna go in front of the school bus. Fuckery, go back to Jersey.
While I'm chasing chicken, plying on some acres. Old school we send me nothing but some cheese. Any food pack of top papers about to put.
So New York is not an epicenter again. I don't think it ever stopped me. Girl, remember, when you hear the news, think of it as a delayed reaction.
A few moments later.
This really is... sorry about this.
I need your insurance information.
The fuck? The fuck? What the fuck?
While Patchy pulls himself together, let's see how SpongeBob's party is shaping up.
I'm okay. A lot pissed off, but, you know. So, already filed a claim. Yeah, because his insurance is paying for that shit. So my bumper is off. My backup camera is gone. It's drivable. Thank, you know. I'm going to keep this in mind. And it's something that designer of the car to, like, having lights above.
you know, because I thought it, the two red things on the bottom, they're like just like reflectors. Like, my lights on the top, I was like, oh, I'm not able to drive my car at night because I have no fucking lights. But the lights on top. So they have State Farm. I already filed my claim. So, yeah. Thank God I'm okay. But I'm pissed the fuck off. Out of light, nigga. I'm out of fucking light. And you're just gonna run up in my back. This is what I tell you, yo. Where's the fire? Where are you going? Oh, he's like, you know, I'm towing a car, nigga. No, you was on your phone or doing something. I'm sitting here, you just run up in my back. You fucking idiot. And it looked like it's the insurance, his parents' insurance. I took a picture of his license. It's their kid driving the car, nigga. He was like, oh, you know, we own a private company, you know, so we could do, no, give me your insurance. Get the fuck out of here. What up, party people? It's been an interesting day. Thank God it could have been worse. You know, even though we say that, you know, we're human. I'm pissed off. Claim is filed and everything, and I'm just pissed off.
A few inches later.
So I made it home safely. Girl. Thank y'all for watching. Again, I'm good. Just highly annoyed. Highly annoyed. Highly annoyed. But until next time, y'all be good to yourselves and each other.